When the Pandavas were there, amongst the five Pandavas, there was unique harmony. But still, amongst the Pandavas, Arjuna was super excellent in various skills. And he could shoot arrows dexterously, and he could also sing and dance. So Bhima looked at this, and Bhima started thinking that I should also be able to sing like Arjuna. And thinking like this, Bhima employed the most powerful music teacher to learn music. And the music teacher was thinking, who is going to give feedback to Bhima that he cannot sing? But still he thought, okay, let me try. So Bhima started practicing loudly right in public at the very gate of the kingdom. People started coming and complaining, Yudhishthir Maharaj, please tell Bhima that he is creating public nuisance. He is shouting and crying so loudly, it is disturbing our peace. Yudhishthir said, very difficult to give him feedback, because whoever tries to give him feedback will get bashed up. But then finally they thought, okay, let Draupadi give the feedback. So Draupadi goes to Bhima and says, Bhima, music is a very, very cultured skill. You should not sing right in front of everybody. You should practice deep in the forest on top of the mountain. You should do it in seclusion. So Bhima accepts that feedback, goes to the top of a mountain in a forest, and he's singing at the top of his lungs. He's thinking that he's really doing great. At that point, one man comes in front of him. Bhima looks at this man and says, who are you? And what are you doing here? And the man says, I will only reveal if you promise me you will not beat me up. Bhima says, yes, please tell me, who are you? The man says, I am a washerman and I just lost my donkey, and hearing your voice, I thought my donkey is here. So at that very moment, Bhima realizes that actually, I should not be comparing. Because what someone can do extremely well, someone else may not be able to do. And one of the biggest challenges which social media has created, it has made comparison not just easy, but it has made comparison the very norm in today's world. And because of which, already people are in identity crisis, but now with these multiple identities and comparisons, people are becoming more and more confused about what I should be doing. And these kinds of confusions are creating anxieties in the mind. And therefore, we should realize, I have been given certain talent, I have been given certain situation, I should do my best to discover my talent and utilize all of those facilities to the best of my abilities to ultimately do what I can to share with society and contribute to the best of my ability, rather than trying to compare and be in anxiety.